Revenge Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to the maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed? Having trouble logging?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something!
Let him go!
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have known.
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
I'll kill him. I'll do it!
My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Close call. Maybe that suit needs another upgrade. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City. I gotta hand it to him. He had me fooled for a minute there.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on the Yagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good. You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Target hit!
Spotted by the Memorial Hospital. will drag his corpse through these streets.
Acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir. Initiating orbital scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
He's taking out the Cobras, sir.
Don't think you won, Batman. You will lose everything.
I should take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
See this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
this guy.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but...
I need to get closer.
Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge.
I need to get closer.
Job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us.
Where the hell is this old bastard hiding? What if he escaped? Where to? Scarecrow gas is all over the city. Hey, drone's locking onto me.
The hell? Why's the last stuff still running?
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the Cloudburst. Stagg can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp. Sergeant, the Biolab team is down. Deploy Serpentrons to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding?
That chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer! What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days! Batman, please! Don't leave me here! I have money! I can make you rich! You don't understand! These chimps are on psychotropic medication! Do you have any idea what they'll do if they break free? No, you can't leave me here with these animals!
Simon Stagg, open.
Dying. My time.
turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Whee!
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take a deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bat.
Rock-a-bye, Batsy. I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over you, I'll kill him. Awaken every brain cell.
Your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal,
but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
She stirs, Batman. Keep searching.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin. But the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment. moment, sir. A new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Multiple units offline. Dragon down. Target hit a drone. Armor still intact.
To find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
Gotham is mine. Do you see, world? The nightmare has truly begun.
Still running errands for that
titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bats, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the sand. Could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not that needs ending. It's your myth. stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
I can make her grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up. You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.